teachers and all my dear friends. Today I would like to share a few thoughts about what I want to do when I grow up. When I grow up, I want to become an AI scientist and invent ASDI. Well, visionaries today call it ASI, Artificial Super Intelligence, but I call it ASDI, Artificial Super Duper Intelligence, because I'm totally awed and fascinated about the potential it holds for humankind. It is said that it will be the last inventions humans will ever make, because it will not only be millions of times faster than humans, but of a much, much superior quality. It will be able to invent technologies which are unachievable and even unthinkable today. When I grow up and develop my ASDR, here are some things I would like to do with it. Teleportation. The first thing I would like to invent with my ASDI is teleportation, the ability to instantly be transported from one place to another. Teleportation has long been a science fiction dream which has proven notoriously hard to invent, but it has huge potential to change our world. Time-consuming commutes will be completely eliminated. It will give us the liberty to work anywhere in the whole world and come back home every evening. Even leisure travels will be so much easier and fun when we have to plan for a one-day trip, even if it's a trip to Disneyland. Second, I want to create a moneyless and borderless world. The next thing I would like to invent with my ASDI is a molecular reconfigurator. It can turn one molecule into another. Imagine turning garbage into gold or waste into food. Resource scarcity would be a thing of the past. Also, most wars are fought for resources such as oil, minerals, gold, and water. If everyone can create those, they will hold no value. Hence, there will be no wars. Along with teleportation, this will lead to a borderless world, which I call One World. Second, I want to make humans interplanetary species. Population on Earth is and will continue to be a big problem. To tackle this, I will make two inventions: avatar-esque bodies for humans and terraformation. You may have seen the movie Avatar, where human consciousness is transferred into alien bodies. I will also make such bodies where human consciousness can be transferred. These bodies will not only be resistant to diseases and degradation, but will easily bear the harsh environments of other planets. Humans will become interplanetary and immortal species. I would use terraformation, the technology, to make an environment of one planet that of another, to create an Earth-like planet where I can house all the animals, birds, and marine life where they could thrive without the destructive influence of humans. We could probably visit this planet as a safari trip. Thank you.